magandang gabi po sa ating televiewers. Nandito po tayo sa isang location shoot ng Negosyo Servicio & More at ito po yung first Execo meeting ng MPP or Maharlika People's Party. At andito po ang ating core group, Board of Trustees. Of course, si ako pakilala ko sarili ko. Of course, ako si Eagle Jake Nabea, ang founding chairman. Of course, we have Attorney Salgado, Attorney P. Salgado, ang ating Secretary General. Of course, ito po sa ating bandang katabi po ni Attorney Salgado, si Eagle Governor Luther Mignano, siya po ang ating Advocacy Chairman. At of course, pwede mo pakilala, Attorney Governor?
The Chairman of the Royal Maharlika Thai Explanation Incorporated, no other than the Chairman na Sultan Mga Pupumpa sa Udal House. You're welcome po, Sultan.
Thank you. Ito po ay ginaganap sa Marina Grill na through the courtesy of Attorney Pet Salgado. Kagaya ng nasabi natin, napakilala natin ang aming core group of our Board of Trustees. Of course, si Vincent Bernardes, ang aming Corporate Secretary Treasurer. At ito po ay nagaganap ako. This is the first Execo meeting ng MPP at ito ay aming ginawa ng upang itaguyod ang ating nation building. I mean, with this slogan, soaring high above others to make this country great again, yung Maharlika Nation. At siguro, we can have few words or from Eagle Governor Luther, yung kanyang inilatag na advocacy, actually may video na rin to na mapapanood sa YouTube. Can we have words from Attorney Luther, Governor Luther Mignano?
Ako po ay nagpapasalamat sa lahat na nandito at sa ating buong may kapal na siya po nagbigay sa atin ng tagumpay at naway pagpalain tayo ng ating buong may kapal. And thank you very much for this privilege that we have to conduct the Execom meeting of the Maharlika People's Party with the presence of Sultan Mga Pupumpa sa Udal House, the Chairman of the Royal Maharlika Thai Explanation Nation, together with the Chairman of the Execom, Dr. Jake Nabea, our Treasurer, and of course the Legal Counsel, Attorney Salgado. Thank you very much once again for this privilege.
Sure. And by the way, si Attorney Salgado will be the Secretary General at the MPP.
Yeah, at the same time, Secretary General of the MPP. So, considering that we are already registered with the Securities and Exchange Commission, so this time our main purpose to convene this meeting is to be accredited with the COMELEC, Commission on Elections, for this coming 2022 national and local elections. So this is a very timely for us to start with the compliance with all the requirements, because we have still 2 years to come. So it is high time for us to prepare everything. And I hope that our Maharlika people throughout the nation, throughout the country, will support the advocacy that is for giving livelihood to every Filipino families, appropriating funds drops and for other purposes. And also, one of our mission and vision is to make the low-class municipalities into a cityhood. And at the same time, infrastructures and other services to every Filipino citizens. So that will be our focal points and goal and our, shall we say, platform of governance in order for us to resolve every undertakings with a high degree of sincerity and dedication to the service to the community and of the people of the Republic of the Philippines. So may God help us. Thank you.
Yeah, by the way, one of the advocacy also is to continue the legacy of the late President Ferdinand E. Marcos. Marami siyang unfinished projects na ginawa mo din. At ang pinakamalaga, isa sa pinakamalaga ay ang Bataan Nuclear Power Plant na kung pinagpatuloy ito ng sumunod na administration, siguro po tayo ang may pinakamababang kuryente sa buong Pilipinas, if not buong Asia. At marami pang po projects, of course, and then yung San Juanito Bridge na ongoing. At hindi lang po yung ano, kundi ang last will and testament ng ating yumaong Ferdinand Marcos na ibigay niya ang, makikita naman natin sa mga YouTube ang billions or bullions of gold na naka-imbak sa ating Central Bank na ipapamahagi sa buong Pilipinas. Hindi lang makakasolve ng problema sa buong Pilipinas, kundi buong mundo. And we aim with vision the Philippines or the Maharlika Nation to become the richest country, not only in the Philippines, but in the whole world on Asia. Probably we can have a talk from our guest, Sultan.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Thank you very much for inviting us. I'm here to declare in behalf of the Royal Ikin Rajan State of the Royal Maharlika Tribe. We are here to inform the public that we have now a political party known as the Maharlika People's Party. We can to the statement of Dr. Luther and my friend, attorney. One of the program of the Royal Maharlika People's Party under Maharlika Tribe. Ang Royal Maharlika po ay namimigay ng mga assistant sa lahat ng member ng Royal Maharlika, even the Maharlika People's Party. Marami tayong mga programa na ibibigay sa lahat ng member. Mga livelihood, etc. So later we will discuss sa ibang mga ano natin. Executive meeting, General Assembly. So we are ready to support in behalf of the more than 50 million members of the Royal Maharlika Tribe Foundation nationwide. So thank you and God bless.
Then we have words from Attorney Pez Salgado, by the way, the Secretary General.
Okay, I'm here, Dr. J. Welcome everybody to the Maharlika People's Party. We have already registered this with the Securities and Exchange Commission. And we are now organizing the Executive Committee. And this is the very start of our work. We'll be working already with the accreditation, with the registration, with the Commission on Election. So hopefully before the end of this year, we are ready to face the forthcoming election 2022. Thank you.
Addition sa sinabi ni Attorney Pez Salgado, we are finalizing the MPP headquarters sa NCR Regional, but this will be we will slate national and local elective positions from senators. We have mayors, governors, councilors, partilis, and even barangay, no? I hope you can support us because I think I'm sure this is the political party to be top. We aim to be the number one political party when it comes to aming advocacy is anti-corruption. We have the tribal protection and other advocacies. Na ikauunlad na ating bansa. At Attorney Vincent. Would you like to say something? Vince Bernardes, siya ang nagpa-finalize na ating headquarters sa regional, which is a requirement of the SEC. But we are already accredited with, yes, kagaya ng sabi ng the SEC, and eventually, we're just awaiting the accreditation certification from the Commission on Election. Pending the completion of the headquarters.